probably don't know this, but I was chasing you the day of the blast. I tried to stop you from opening the package. If I had been a minute faster, you wouldn't even be here.
So what happened?
You lost me when you ran a red light. Amazing, isn't it? One red light, look what happens.
I appreciate the concern, but I'm not really worried about it.
You should be worried. Very worried. You think they're not gonna try and recreate the race sphere? I gave them copies of every schematic I could get my hands on. But even if that fails, they still have you. Their own personal WMD. My guess is that they'll capture you and lock you up. Only let you out when they need somebody wiped off the map.
Well, at least I'm good for something.
Find the jammer.
Release from the infirmary. Initial assignment is installing and configuring satellite dishes across Empire City. When I asked what they planned on doing with the dishes, I was told to mind my own business. Because the dishes are relatively isolated and secure, I use them for my dead drops.
Thank you. up?
I've got nothing to say to you, Zeke. As far as I'm concerned, you killed Trish. If you hadn't taken off with Kessler, she'd still be alive and we'd be out of this damn city.
What do you want me to say? That I'm sorry?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to disappear. Because if I find you, things are gonna get ugly.
The last jammer is somewhere in the garage. I can't pinpoint its location. You're gonna have to head down there and find it.
Kessler's going to hit us with everything he's got.
Don't you worry. I'll be ready.